Hi everyone, I'm back with another video. Today I'm gonna be unboxing a pre-cut system from Lord Hair.
And the product this time is UTS, and I chose a kind of brush back hairstyle. And you can choose any hairstyle that's listed on their website, or you can just send them the pictures of the hairstyle that you want. But please be aware that they're gonna leave the hair a little bit longer than on the picture, because you know, when it's too short, you cannot make it longer anymore. All right, this is what the hair system looks like fresh off the box. And first of all, I'm just gonna cut the extra edge on the hairline because we don't need it. As you can see, I'm not cutting it all the way until the hairline, but I'm leaving a little bit of space in between as transition. Also, we need this transition area when I glued on the skin. But then again, you can also ask Lord Hair to cut the edges for you. Okay, let's try the new system. So today I'm still using the Got2Be hair glue. Why am I doing this? Because I take off my system on a daily basis and I don't like to go to sleep with it. So this method works perfectly for daily wear and it is much easier to clean compared to the conventional wig glue. I have a more detailed video on how I install this type of ultra thin skin system. And if you want to buy a hair system and support my channel, you can use the discount code in the description box down below. Hairline check. The hairline looks really good, but I do think the hair color is a little bit too dark for me. So this time I went for 1A, but I think 1B would suit me actually better. Just a little test to see how the Got2Be hair gel is working. As you can see, the system is holding very tight, but still quite easy to take off.